talent always shines. And those are the two people on my show tonight. Sumeet Vyas and Amrita Puri.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Sumeet, you came from Rajasthan and to Bombay. And how did the acting Kira and this whole world sort of touch you?
My father is from NSD and he's been a writer. He didn't act when he came to Bombay. He wrote stuff like Tara. It used to come on ZTV and several other TV shows. And I think I was 17 when I went to watch his play. And I saw that play and it really blew me. I mean, I saw him on stage, I saw these other people on stage. It was a musical and I was like, man, this is what I need to do.
So that was it, something clicked.
Yeah, something clicked.
Amo, your dad is one of the smartest men in the country.
Yeah.
From the banking sector. When you told him that you wanted to act, what was his reaction?
No.
No. Not a smart financial decision.
Tell us how you convinced him.
Actually, he's very smart. So he, for like a long time, kept convincing me this is not what I wanted to do. And then he would convince me to do something that he wanted me to do and make it feel like it was my idea. I just said that, listen, I don't want to be 80 and looking back at my life and thinking, kash, you know, maine ye kiya hota. And what would have happened? I told him I'll have to take rebirth if you don't let me do it.
Wow.
Oh my
because
God.
I'll die with that desire.
Oh my God.
So he was like, this is getting really heavy. You just...
What are the sort of the highlights or the one moment that you feel has been the real high point of your career, Sumeet?
As an actor, definitely Permanent Roommates. It's been like, it's the one show that has gotten me the amount of attention that I have. Second, third episode onwards, you know, suddenly I'm driving and people are like waving and all that. Hey? What's up, kya ho raha hai?
And Amu, for you, what's the highlight? One moment.
One moment, I mean, for me, I always go back to Aisha because it was the first time that I saw myself on screen.
Yeah.
When I saw myself on screen, I was like, that's me.
Yeah.
Oh my God, they like me.
Comedy is really something that you're, it comes so effortlessly to you and so naturally to you.
I'm a very serious guy. I'm scary sometimes.
What?
Hey. When are you going to perform well next? It's been a while.
Is it you?
It's me. Seems like a very small face.
I have to say something.
Say something, speak.
I have so many things to tell you, but I think that you should really think less, you know, in life you think
Amrita
way
Puri?
Too much. Yeah.
You get the Best Actor award, but it's taken away because your host said the name accidentally.
I will punch the host.
I should hope not. Who do you wish followed you on Instagram?
Aditya Roy Kapoor.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Well done, Amu.
Thank you.
Well done.